Friends, we are gathered here in the presence of God to celebrate with Ricky and Susan 25 years of marriage and an opportunity for them to renew their vows and to make that deeper commitment to one another in a beautiful setting, surrounded by friends and family. Ricky, I'll ask you first, will you continue to have Susan as your wedded wife? Will you continue to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health? And forsaking all others, will you continue to love her as long as you both shall live? Susan, I'll ask you the same question. Will you continue to have Ricky as your wedded husband? Will you continue to love him, honor him, comfort him, and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep only unto him as long as you both shall live? So for 25 years, they have enjoyed the opportunity to wear those rings that were given in love, given in faith. And so tonight, they will continue to present this token and pledge of their love to one another, to each other, making those similar vows that they made 25 years ago.
I'd like to make a toast to Ricky and Susan. Anyone that knows that they know they are the most giving people I know. They gave me two beautiful grandchildren, and I am proud of that. They adopted one of the foster, and they take in foster children and make them into their home. Then they take them and open their heart to them. Love you, Ricky and Susie. Thank you, you Susie, putting up with Ricky for 25 years, and I hope it lasts another 75.
My dad and mom are the most wonderful parents. They've given me everything. They opened their house to every kid that is in need. and they have taught me everything, how to care. And I think that's why I have the most wonderful job that I have now. I want to thank you for that. I love you, Mom and Dad.
I'm falling, still falling.